Good evening, everyone. Virgo here. It is June 7th, 2019. I am so sorry. I forgot to include in the previous video the Delaware County Court of Common Pleas court summary on Sharon T. Gale. This gives you information with regards to what's coming up here on the 10th, which is Monday, that she is actually, it shows her arrest date. It shows that she has been through previously the formal arraignment, when the last action was, which was May 8th. It also shows here on the 10th, she has the pretrial conference with the DA's office. It shows all of the actual descriptions and statutes and grades, whether they be misdemeanors or felonies, that are within her charges. And I thought this was probably something that you guys would want to take a look at. See. Yeah, it's a total of 2 pages long, gives you a great amount of information. It's public record, so it isn't privacy, there's no privacy violation on it. So I figured I'd go ahead and put this up for you guys to download and look at for yourself. The link will be in the description. And I hope everybody has a great weekend. I'll be working on putting up those Sovereign Citizen Handbook parts for you guys to listen to the audiobook on. All right, talk to you later.